Asteroid 2012 DA14 is an object about half the size of a football field in diameter that is going to pass very close to the Earth on February 15th. Coming from the south to the north, it actually gets to within 17,200 miles of the Earth's surface and will pass interior to the geosynchronous satellites and the GPS satellites. But there's really no chance of the asteroid hitting the Earth and very little chance it will hit a satellite. Although this object gets very close to the Earth on February 15th, it's fairly small as asteroids go, and it won't be observable with a naked eye, but if you happen to be located in Eastern Europe, Asia, Australia, and you know where to look, and you have a pair of binoculars, it will indeed be visible. The asteroid was discovered by a group of Spanish astronomers in La Sagra Observatory in southern Spain. An object the size of DA14 actually impacted the Earth on June 30th, 1908, the so-called Tunguska event. An object of about 30 or 40 meters came down into the Earth's atmosphere and exploded, leveling trees for 820 square miles. The close approach of this object, 2012 DA14, on February 15th is nothing to worry about. Its orbit is very well known. We know exactly where it's going to go, and it cannot hit the Earth. 20 years ago, we probably wouldn't have found this object, but now NASA's observing the skies nightly and picking up these objects, and we track them in for 100 years into the future and see if any of them make interesting close Earth approaches, not only because of the threat issue, but because these objects are important for science, they're important for future resources, as well as threats.